Mala hierba. Ahí está.
Sutros is angry. The image of Sobek shows the god's will. What will we do?
I shall heal Sobek. Continue to worship.
Did you see his eyes? Something is wrong. We're cursed.
That's a bad omen for
certain. I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened. Petsuchos has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Nick. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsuchos now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure. No sign of the priest. But Sutros looks agitated. I should try to stay unnoticed. A carcass. It has been chewed, but not eaten. Smelling liquid. The stench burns my eyes. Nick. Someone was injured in the enclosure. They went up the staircase. Discarded priest robe, and it is covered in blood. Whoever was wearing this was badly injured. The blood trail leads outside. Mauled by crocodiles. What was he doing back here? This was the man who poisoned the crocodiles. Orders from Melina the Hibiscus. A pretty name for a killer. She's at the Neorian Naval Arsenal, to the south. Who dares touch a god of Egypt? I will hunt down this blasphemer. The gods love a generous soul. This is the place. The hibiscus should be somewhere nearby. A woman amongst Ptolemy's soldiers should not be hard to find. That has got to be her. A purple dress. It's like the hibiscus flower.
Hey, hold.
Don't escape!
Lighting the brazier!
Well, can't be sure it's safe yet.
Poisonous little woman. Talented, but twisted. Sehetep. He was the priest at the temple. Gods. What is it with priests and money? The poison is just for show. At least the temple crocodiles are not going to die. I should tell the guardian.
Why is it so dirty?
at that!
Hey!